Hi there, it's me Habibi here. In this tutorial, I will show you how to create a custom JavaScript alert. I have a simple HTML page here and two buttons. The first button, if I click it, it will show a simple alert, JavaScript simple alert, like this. But the second button, if I click it, it will show a different alert, custom alert that I have made, like this. It depends on how do you want to style this. The alert will be more fun than this simple alert. Okay, how to make it? It is simple. I have a div element here, and this is the message I've hard coded here. The message is hi there. If the second button click, this function will be called. This div element, the alert element, has its style here. Initially, you cannot see div element because I've set the display none. But when I click the second button, when this function is called, that div element, I mean alert element, will be displayed. I set its style that display as block. Then after that, a timeout function will be called. That means after 2 seconds, that div element will be disappear. Of course, you can style this alert, this custom alert, as you wish. For example, you can make the background color red. Or you can set how long the alert will be displayed. Maybe 5 seconds. You can just adjust this timeout parameter. It will stay for 5 seconds and disappear. Or you can make it faster, maybe 1 second. Now the alert will be shown faster, will disappear faster. I have to refresh it. The alert stays 1000 milliseconds. If you want to copy this code, just visit my website sofiakreasi.com. You will get it there. Thank you for watching this simple tutorial, and see you next time.